the sun had set with its golden ray, and the bitter fight was o'er. All brave boys sleep beneath the clay, on this earth they are no more. The moonbeam shone o'er the battlefield where a dying rebel lay. His arms were crossed and his body was stretched, his life's blood flowed away. Our comrades in silent ambush laid, for the evening sky was clear. Yet not one man was then afraid, our brave boys knew no fear. Few people in the city streets had heard of that fierce affray, of that valiant youth whose home was set in Tipperary far away. There was none to weep for you, Sean Tracy, a store, or a keynote to sing in your praise. To recite your deeds like the gales of yore, on your dear face no longer we gaze. In that kingdom of love may your dear soul rest, are the words that we fervently pray. That we all meet above the old friends we love best, in Tipperary so far away. The soldiers of Ireland who bore him on high, on the shoulders with solemn tread, and many a heart with tearful sigh wept over our patriot dead. In silence they lowered him in the grave to rest till the reckoning day. Sean Tracy, who died his home to save, in Tipperary far.